You want to see a fly?
Yeah.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Remember, stay by me, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. said.
I win.
Okay, you won.
You didn't.
That's right, I didn't. That was a bad landing.
Huh?
That was not a good landing, huh?
No.
No.
You got straight up and it's gonna lay up.
Yeah.
Not flip over.
You got a lot more wind than I thought it did at the end there, huh?
Yeah, and it's a little bright.
All right, you ready to do it again?
Yeah. Me.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, this is like a good beginner model. I mean, you can see I didn't destroy it just then. A lot of planes would have, damaged it.
Not too bad. 120 bucks, that's a good deal. Where'd you get it at? Like a hobby store?
Or? Yeah, it got it online.
Really? Okay, that's the best place to get it.
There's a lot of planes like this. This one's called the Sky Surfer. There's one called... They all come from one called the Easy Star. Mm-hmm. There's one called the Bixler, which is probably the most popular. They're just a beginner.
So that could be a beginner one. I guess you gotta get something sturdy for beginner.
Yeah, well, see, it's made out of foam. It's made out of a real flexible foam, which is good. It's light, and if you break it, you just put tape on it. It just depends on how much throttle you use. It's probably full throttle if I can.
Come on.
So you come right back, okay?
How do you usually land? You just let it kind of come
down. Yeah, not that way. You let it come down on the grass and scrape along. You can get landing gear and stuff, but not direct. It's not. You have to cut the foam and kind of glue it in there with like tongue depressors, but you can get them. Okay, come back. Come on.
It's cool to get one with a camera. UAV.
It has a camera on it.
Really?
Uh-huh. See that? See that black thing right there?
Oh, did it come with that?
No.
Oh, okay. Can you watch it? You don't have it with you, the screen?
No, people do that. That's another $300.
Oh, yeah.
You get goggles, and that's cool. Called FPV, first-person video.
Yeah.
People do it, but I haven't spent that much money yet. Let's see, the battery, I've only killed the battery once. It goes pretty far, but it's like 10 minutes at full throttle. You just don't go full throttle that much.
Right.
It's
great. Does it charge off the controller?
No, you have to have a 12-volt adapter. It takes an hour and a half to charge it.
That's not that bad.
Here, I'll fly it again. See. Hopefully I don't crash it. We'll see what happens this time. Doesn't feel like there's any wind. Well, that was a little bit.